Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
You all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriating! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Come on. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
My name is...
We've visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who would have thought it?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it!
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Come on! Think, 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 think.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
Thank you. Thank you.